We're here in Hazir Transit Camp. It's a camp that's over 1 month old, or nearly 1 month old. We have over 2,000 IDPs coming from a variety of locations in the Ninawa district. As you can see, the camp is very new and very fresh. The services are not fully implemented yet. Apart from everything else, the heat is very inhibiting.
أكل يجيبون شرب يجيبون بس هذا الجهال جهال جهال شلون هذا الشمس هسه أنا ابني مريض رحمة الوالدة أخلي بحلقة مي صاحي شوية وبعدين ينام يعني هذا حال هذا.
The lack of electricity does not always allow for cooling within the tents, and the tents can get to a very high temperature during the day. Also because we have people coming in and out, sometimes they leave places like Tal Afar and Mosul under direct fire, so they really leave without anything, thus making the food distributions very, very important and useful for them.